What's up guys, कैसे हो? Eleanor, hope everyone is doing great. Today I'm starting my vlog from the terrace. You know, there are some days where you feel like really lethargic. You don't want to hit the gym. Actually, I got up so energetic today morning. I had all this enthusiasm, jumped out of bed. Suddenly, there was a dull moment and I was feeling very lazy. I did not go to the gym. Right now, time is just 9 o'clock. I can still go to the gym if I want. But then I decided, let's take a break today. It's okay to take a break. No need to hustle every single day. It's okay to take a little bit of break, relax, spend some time, do what you like. And that is the reason I came up to the terrace, so that I get this nice fresh air. I thought I'll take a time lapse, but then there's a lot of haze, a lot of fog. But anyways, we'll try. Chalo, I hope you guys have liked the time lapse. And oh yes, you remember these tires here? This is the Tiger's front tire. This is the rear tire, almost flat. I could give away that, but I thought I'll keep it as a memory. Alright, as you guys can see, hair has started looking much better now. There's more volume to it. More importantly, hair fall has decreased a lot. Previously, because I wanted to get transformed, I was on a low calorie diet, and mainly due to the lack of nourishment, my hair started falling a lot. You guys have seen that. Now, I fixed it. I've also started using products that are rich in essential nutrients for the hair and the scalp, like the Man Company's Hair Growth Tonic. This has 3% Redensil and jojoba oil, and moreover, it's got 10 other essential oils that work towards the health of your scalp and your hair growth. But understand one thing, hair fall can be triggered by numerous factors. Could be hereditary, could be hormonal changes, could be stress, unhealthy lifestyle, improper diet. So remember, it is not that you use this product and magically hair will appear everywhere. If you keep a good check on your nutrition, lifestyle, your stress, if all these are on point, supplementing with a product like this will definitely help. Just take 4 to 5 drops of this hair tonic, apply it on your scalp, massage it till it gets absorbed. It will take around 90 days for results to be evident, because magic nahi hai. There are no marketing gimmicks here. As you guys know, all good things take time. I'll be putting a link in the description. It is available on themancompany.com, Amazon and Flipkart. Use my coupon code SREEMAN20 and get flat 20% off at themancompany.com. The Robbie, weather seems to be much better now. A little bit of clouds coming up. I just don't want rain today because we have something important to do today. PK, abhi toh it looks a little bit sunny, but yes, I can see a lot of clouds over there. Please, just don't rain today. We need to test ride bikes. Going out on some work, and uske baad I'm planning to go to the Honda Big Wing, and that is the reason I'm taking the helmet and going, because I'm planning to test ride a new bike. I'll finish my work and I'll see you directly at the Honda Big Wing. No. I know what you people were thinking. Sriman has gone crazy. He's wearing a helmet and driving a car. We are not that mad. Unless we do a motor vlog inside a car. Can we do that actually? Let's do that. I mean, not now. Someday we'll do that. So actually, one of my friends who works at the Honda Big Wing, yesterday he messaged me. There are a couple of bikes we want you to test ride. And there is one more beautiful bike, a legendary bike there. Forget about the test ride. Yeah, I wanted to see that legendary bike. One of my favorite super sport bikes. I'm more excited about that. Let's go. Okay, as you can see, we are here at the Honda Big Wing. Took me around 30 minutes to come here. Actually, too fast today. We are here to test ride the CB650R. That is a naked version of the 600cc.
That is this one exactly.
Sorry for the quick interruption. I don't want to waste your time in case you're watching this video for the review of this CB650R. Come back later, because I did not ride this bike in this particular vlog. I mean, I rode it, but I did not put it in this vlog. If you're there for the hot and sexy fire blade and a few things that I've explored about the bike, then you can stay. Let's get back. You remember I've done a test ride of the 300cc CB300. That was like almost a couple of years back. So I'm pretty excited to ride this bike. But before test riding this, I'm excited about something else more.
Sanju.
Sanju. There was a quick small meetup. Our subscriber was here. But before test riding the 600, I'm interested to show you guys something more exciting, something more hot. This is one of my favorite super sports. It's a fire blade. One of my favorites. This is not there for test ride, right?
No, sir. Unfortunately, we do not.
This is one thing I want to test ride.
I'm just hoping whether company can give us for the vehicle for the test ride, because okay, N number of clients are looking for the same thing.
But you know what? You don't want to test ride this on the Hyderabad roads. You have to take it to
a
track.
Proper track oriented vehicle.
Proper track. I mean, look at it, dude.
A liter class engine.
Liter class.
Which generates about 214 bhp.
214. That's crazy, dude. That's more than the ZX10R.
Yeah.
Right. Torque. What is the torque?
79 Nm torque in it.
No, should be more. Pakka will be more. My street twin has more than that. It's a super sport, for God's sake. I love this color, dude. Amazing it is. See, this is the attraction. I came to test ride the CB600R. But obviously, when you have a bike like this.
Front is a Nissan caliper.
Okay, different brakes.
Brembo.
Oh, this is interesting. Front you have Nissan calipers and picture you have Brembo's. Why is that? They went too technical into it. There should be some reason, right? Anyone knows?
What are the tires?
Bridgestone. And you have another variant in this as well, which is called the SP variant. That one has the Super Corsas, all in suspension as well. So Super Corsas, in case you don't know, they're like gum. They stick to the road like properly. But really, I'm waiting for a test ride. Honda, India, if you're listening, I would like to ride this bike. Not here in the cities, I want to ride it on a track. And you know what? This is a freaking 201 kilos bike. 214 bhp. Power to weight ratio is off the roofs. And it seems this comes with Akrapovic exhaust by default. And this is the standard variant, not the SP variant.
Again, front part. The winglets are
Okay.
Winglets are HRC edition
color. Whoa.
Tricolor. Basically, they call it as a tricolor.
Right. So definitely now we have a new favorite when it comes to a super sport. Previously, I used to love the Ducati Panigale V4S. That is still my favorite. And then also I like the BMW's S1000RR. But now we have one more new favorite, that is definitely the legendary Fireblade. Anyways, enough of all of this. Let's get into the 120 pit shots coming up in 3, 2. I just learned it is keyless.
Lean angle.
Oh, this is going next level, dude. That shows a lean angle as well. You see that? Very, very interesting. What else? Something like this fancy features.
Okay.
Oh, okay. So, you know, there's a fancy way to lock this bike. So, you need to get the key close to the bike, obviously, because it's a keyless entry. And then, how does it unlock? Okay, there is a button here. You see this? You need to press it, it's unlocked. And to lock it, this is the interesting thing, to lock it, you need to twist it like this. That's it, lock. You hear that cluck sound? That is a lock. Very fancy. It is so halka. I didn't expect it to be like that. I thought it's gonna be heavy. Very light, dude. Like, look at it. It doesn't feel like 201 kilos. Feels much lesser. That's super precise. See that? Yeah, yeah, let's start up the engine. Definitely want to listen to that. There's a four cylinder, right?
Yeah.
Firstly, does it suit me?
Yeah.
The funny part about that super sport is, literally need to sleep on it like this and ride. Okay, let's start it up. Initially there was this grunt when we started it up, I think obviously because of the cold start, but once you rev it, I mean it is so smooth, dude, like look at this, very smooth. That is a typical Honda engine, very smooth. Of hotness for today, I think we are done here. Okay, enough of all these fancy bikes. Now let's test ride the 600 CB600R. I'm very, very, very bad with names. CB650R. Okay, as you guys can see, I'm back home. I've actually done a test ride of the CB650R. I've decided not to extend the vlog more because this particular vlog that you're seeing, the Honda Fireblade, it definitely needs a dedicated vlog. I don't want to mix the CB650R with this video because already this particular vlog is almost 10 minutes long. If I add that, this is going to go like almost 30 minutes plus. For now, I'll end this vlog here and I'll dedicate a separate vlog for the CB650R. So just wait for it. I'm going for a small trip tomorrow. I'm going out of station for 2 to 3 days on work. I'll be coming back and then I'll be posting that particular vlog. Just hang on till then. Everything is fine about the bike, but there is one major issue. No, let's not give too much of hype to it. I'll definitely post it max in 4 to 5 days. So then I hope you guys have enjoyed this vlog, especially the Fireblade. So in case one day I'm planning for a super sport bike, in my list of 4 bikes, that is the Ducati Panigale V4, the BMW S1000RR, Daytona, how can you forget that? But that's a 650 class bike. We can't compare it to the liter class. And now definitely, at least by the looks of it, I've never ridden all the bikes that I've named right now, but at least with the looks of it and what I heard, these are my favorites. Like genuinely, I really like the Fireblade. So then I hope you guys have enjoyed this vlog. In case you did, you guys know what to do, right? Hit the like button, do share, do comment. Even if you're not doing all of these three things, definitely do one thing, that is subscribe. See you guys in the next vlog. Take care.